Burden upon the Lord and He will sustain you. He will never allow the righteous to be saved. But He gives a greater grace. Therefore, it says, God is opposed to the proud, but gives grace to the humble.